a full auto.
Full auto?
Very nice. Let's zoom in again, just take a look. 119, 21 pellets. Destroyed it.
Squirrel is back. Squirrel is back. Nuts still intact. But the squirrel's back. I think it's looking for a place to feed. Scope out the territory. Spring returns. Squirrel is back. I believe this squirrel is pregnant, so we're not going to shoot this squirrel. We're going to let the spring do its thing. They feel welcome. Tidying its corn. It's corn.
Thank you.
He's making a territory, making a home here. That's good. The scroll create a barrel. Here's our chubby squirrel. Look like it's pregnant. Definitely it's pregnant. Cute. Let's let her give birth. And we can repopulate as hell. Definitely a pregnant female. Definitely. Putting the barrel in the hole. The yellow truck was pushed over 2 days ago. For the peanut. Hiding the nuts. Thank you.
is a quick capture of this full auto action with some blitz. Okay. Slightly smacking. Maxing in. Make sure you click it. Quick adjustment. Recording. Range finding. Full auto. Fully emptied, and then screw is dead. One pellets destroyed in there. Focus. It's very dead.
I'm going to attempt picking up. Very soft because it just died. Just keep sliding down. Picking up on the bottom. Sit in right here. So from the examination. Looks like the hand was hit, the leg was hit, another hand was hit, went through body a few times. Yeah, B for coyotes. And the trap, the bait with the shovel down. The bait looks like it's being used, most likely from the sand squirrel. This one is depleted, and the truck one
has been used quite a bit. Many spill over. So the next squirrel comes, or rats, be able to eliminate it. That is a coyote poop. Next to it, that's where our squirrel home is. Should have another squirrel come, make it home.
See that black dot? It's moving in the center of the screen. It looked like a bug, like a huge bug. I don't believe that's a rat.
Ooh, 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 ooh.